The Attachments tab on the Manage Workspace page lets users view and download the application's attachments. Every participant in the workspace will be able to access the Attachments tab. However, access to specific form attachments may be limited depending on a user's role and privileges, as well as form level access settings. Users who are unable to view and download an attachment will still see the file name listed under the form name. First, click on the Attachments tab. Locate the attachment you would like to view or download. Click the appropriate link, and you will be able to view and/or download the file to your computer. To view attachments to subforms, the process contains an extra step. You will first need to click the Go to Subforms button under the parent form. Subform file attachments will be listed and hyperlinked in the Subform Attachments pop-up window under the Subform Name column. If the attachment is a PDF file, users will be able to download it. If the attachment is any other format, the file name will be listed, but the attachment will not be downloadable. To view and download your full application, forms along with attachments, you will need to go to the View Application tab. Click the Request Grantor Image link if you want to view or download the entire application with attachments. After a short wait, a download link will appear. Or you can click the Request View link for a specific form to view or download the form with any attachments. Similarly, after a short wait, a download link will appear, giving you access to a flat PDF of the requested form and any attachments.